Welcome to Daily Dose Radio, a 5-minute devotional podcast studying the Psalms verse by verse. Broadcast from the ever beautiful Sharonville, Ohio, on the sunny side of Cincinnati. Hey, welcome back to Daily Dose Radio. This is where you put Bible back in your Bible study. 5 minutes a day, that's all we ask. And today, and all this week, we're reading Psalm 104. Today, we're focusing on verses 22 through 24, so just 3 verses. Not quite as big a bite as we took yesterday. The sun is still a part of this cycle that we talked about yesterday. It becomes night. God made the night. We went back yesterday and looked at Genesis chapter 1. God made the sun and the moon. We looked at that also yesterday, back in Genesis chapter 1. So today we're going to see that cycle continue. He made the night, the young lions come out, they roar after their prey. Verse 22 says, the sun ariseth, they gather themselves together, and lay them down in their dens. Man goeth forth unto his work, and to his labor until the evening. Now that's verses 22 and 23. I'm going to save 24 for just in a few minutes. This is the cycle. The beasts come out at night. They're looking for, what are they looking for? Verse 21 says, they're seeking their meat from God. So again, all the provision for all of creation comes by way of the hand of God. Now, they are going to go back and rest because they've sought their meat during the night. It's time to rest. As they go into rest, man comes out from rest. The sun is rising, and here comes man. He goes forth unto his work and to his labor until the evening. You see, it is meant for us to work and to labor during the daytime. God has ordained that is the cycle of things. There are creatures that come out at night, and then there's mankind that rests at night, and we work during the day. We are creatures of the day, and he made the sun and the moon for us so that we might know the times and the seasons and to give us that cycle, which really our whole person depends on. Our body, mind, and soul depend on being in that cycle of night and day. And so even the beasts are in that cycle of night and day, and it's good for us to be in the cycle of night and day, because that is the way God has created us. He's given us a heart and hands to labor, and a heart and hands to go forth to our work, whatever that work might be. There are so many different occupations in this life. What has God put in your hand to do? Then do it with all your heart, and do it unto the Lord. And then we have verse 24. O Lord, how manifold are thy works! In wisdom hast thou made them all. The earth is full of thy riches. Now, I love this verse. Verse 24 is just absolutely wonderful. How great, how manifold are your works, O Lord. All of them in wisdom, you do them. And then he ends that verse by saying, the earth is full of thy riches. The earth is full of thy riches. So think of all that we've talked about now. You know, the trees that he's made, the water that he's provided, the creation of the angels and the heavens and the earth, its foundation being laid, and the sea having its boundaries, and all of that. These are the riches of God that he has given to us to be a part of. We're a part of that entire created order. Isn't that wonderful? Do you ever think of yourself in that way? That you are connected through creation to all that is about you? And isn't it wonderful, too, this refreshing discussion that the psalmist is having with us about God the Creator? The psalmist must be a creationist. He's not an evolutionist, because there's nothing in here about things evolving. This is the hand of God working. And ladies and gentlemen, yes, this is poetic, and yes, it's written in a poetic way, but this is truth. This is reality. It's not poetic so that it's mythical. It's not poetic because it's stylistic and it's beautiful in its creation, artistic. No, this is poetic to communicate to us the point that God himself, by his hand, has done all of this, and his riches fill the earth. Well, I hope you'll join me tomorrow as we look at verses 25 through 27 on Daily Dose Radio.
Thanks for listening to Daily Dose Radio.
I'm David Smith. The music today has been performed by the Bluegrass Experiment. Thanks again for listening. I'll see you next time on Daily Dose Radio.